everyone, welcome back to our channel. Now we're gonna make this tonic again.
Mm-hmm.
And it's our favorite drink.
Yup, it's here.
We start and start cooking. Okay, four tablespoons of black tea.
Masukin dulu filternya.
Filter.
Okay, masukin tehnya ke dalam situ.
You two and I.
Okay. Two. One. And one more. Now we're gonna put 1,000 grams of water.
1,000. Be careful.
Mix.
Mm-hmm.
Insert the measuring cup into mixing bowl. Lid then.
You don't need it.
Mix. Okay. One.
Masak
7 minutes.
Kamu bisa main-main dulu kan?
Yeah.
Okay.
This topic is already finished. Now press this to
next.
Stop the voice. Now. Oh. Okay. Using
nggak usah, karena ini kan udah ada tea filternya.
Oh, yeah.
Kita tinggal ambil filternya aja, terus kita angkat filternya. Jadi nggak perlu cuci bowlnya, lebih praktis. Oke.
Okay. Okay. Now press next.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Udah ada di dalam tehnya. Terus next masukin susunya.
Now we pour some milk.
Sweetened condensed milk.
Yes.
Sweetened.
My mom gonna put the condensed milk in the Thermomix.
Next lagi. Mhm. Sekarang putar.
All the way.
Dah selesai.
Oh, done.
Okay, sekarang tinggal minum. Teh tarik.
Yay!
Kita minum dulu teh tariknya. Kalau Arya maunya minumnya dingin nih, dipakein sirup gula jawa.
Aku suka hangat, saya suka dingin.
Yeah.
And don't forget to subscribe and give this a big like.
Okay.
And don't forget to comment down below.
Okay, bye.